10K?
10K!
10K? 10K? Dude, I can't believe it. Honestly, I just want to say thank you. And without any further ado, I'm going to play the video. So let's just get to the video. This is me trying to East Bay for over 3 years. I hit about 3 or 4 since then. Spoiler alert, I still haven't hit it on 10 feet, but I just figured this is an amazing video because I've tried it so many times. There was a lot of setbacks, a lot of injuries. I'm not good at tricks. They take me a long time to get good at them. And when I don't practice them for even a couple weeks or a couple days, I get rusty and just so many factors for me. And I just want to show you that don't give up and you can achieve it. And caught it. I was on a roll too. Your goals may take time. They may be a lot of disappointing times, maybe no progress for a long time, years. I mean, for me, that was a really long time, the hardest I've ever tried for some goal that I've had, and I'm still not even there yet. So just push yourself. Push yourself. Always learn. Always try to work on something. Don't get down. You can get it if you want it, and you just dream big and go hard. It's freaking good, baby. Okay, if you want to skip to the end, there's a few East Bays, but the rest is just frustrating, to say the least.
I've never seen you try that in so long.
Thank you.
Oh, my God. Oh.
Yeah, yeah, it is.
Oh, oh. Hey.
Oh, my gosh. Oh. Come on. Get up, Steven. Let's go. Come on.
Today, warm up, right? Oh! easier than that.
Was like 7:10.
Let's run it back, right? Do it again. That's a baby rim.
Back to back.
It's low. It's just the beginning though. It's about time. This is the end of the session. Weak. That shit was weak. I'm calling myself out. That shit was weak.
What? No. Oh my god.
That is fucking...
No good still. It's getting... it's getting again. I'm too hyped. I snuck that thing in. I barely count it. I barely count it.
I swear.
I still can't believe I did it. It doesn't feel real. What the?
Third try of the day.
I love you guys. Many more videos to come. I hope that one was enjoyable. It goes to show you all the hard work I had to put in and all the ups and downs I went through. A lot of just steady plateauing. I had to learn a lot about my body, had to learn about how I needed to jump higher, technique, a lot of different things. And it doesn't come easy to me. It's a lot of hard work. But anyway, lots more videos to come. I thank you guys so much for this 10,000 subscribers. I still can't believe it. I'm trying to put more quality over the quantity of my videos. So I hope you guys noticed that. And I have a lot of fun making these videos. So I got a lot more videos coming. All different topics, all different types of videos. But I just want to make quality, fun, entertaining, inspiring, powerful, push yourself, stay balanced, all different types of, what do I have there? Motivating, everything you could think of, just fun things to watch, some funny videos too. So I gotta go dunk now actually, but let's get it. Dunk life, keep it up, chase your goals, chase your dreams, follow your passion, go hard, let's go!
I think they heard me.